And red team has got two over the line, looks like. And blue has two over the line. 2002 is hung up. Autonomous says 3 seconds left. And then we get into driving. Here it comes. 37-11 is dead in the water. Hey, there's a high goal by Shockwave. They come out, 14-25, comes back, picks up a ball, heads over the rock wall. No, that's the moat, I can't see it. Under the low bar by 44-88, ready to shoot. And good. 26-35, lining up to shoot on the blue side, and... .44-88 helping their partner along, moving him through, trying to get him out of the way so they can clear those defenses.
Show of teamwork from the Red Alliance. Even though their Blue's partner did not compete, they still were able to help them out and even score some points.
Blue's going to score in the low goal. 2002, no. And... Red already has all of the defenses down that they need. 44-88, lining up to shoot. Shockwave hits it in the high goal. 99-37. And Blue is trying to get rid of those defenses right now, up and over the moat by 2002. 27-33. Up and over it goes, over the moat. 14-25 has now cleared that last defense. That's 30 seconds left in the match. 14-25 scores in the low goal. And that's 20 seconds left. Oh, we're going for the climb. 14-25 is hooked on and up they go. 44-88 is there. Blues trying to get people on the batter. 3 seconds left. 3 seconds left. And they made it. And we'll get you your final scores right after this.
Get a load of the teamwork from both the Blue Alliance and the Red Alliance.
Okay, 44-88 was contacted in the last 20 seconds. They get a free scale, which brings the final score to 133-89. Some very nice scores.